having long hair with a fan blowing at you is kind of fucked up, but that's okay. Okay, it is kind of fucked up. Stop! The fan's a banger though. Like, I'm no longer as hot. Crazy how that works. It does look like a face. I think it's smiling. The first input of this is honestly really interesting, because it's like only the middle three frames of the hyper work, right? Usually when frames of a hyper are limited, it's like you have to go either at the beginning for a few frames or the ending few frames, like you have to do it early or late. This one is you just have to do it excessively normally. By then, press the off button. I've cooled down now. Grounded lobby. Okay, let's not do that. I'm gonna put ridge-decay in the title. I have to open this thing. Also, ridge-decay segment. I think I'm not the best at that wall bounce anymore. I'm not the worst at it. There are probably people who are worse at that wall bounce than me. Yeah, like everyone else in the Celeste community except like Plantis, Ricky, or Benny. Who knows, they like any of them might be wishing it too, and it's just like there's a possibility to not be. I had wall bounce. No. Okay, so you know what? Let's not do that lineup. There's supposed to be a right dash and a down dash, and I literally almost fail it for no reason. So let's just not do it. Let's just line up in the middle of the up. Learning experience. Now I'm not gonna do that lineup anymore. I did them both back to back at least. I'm gonna minimize my chat so I can focus. I thought I didn't make it, but I did. Didn't exactly handle that optimally, but that's okay. turned that first. Not bad. Dare I say, good. You know? Fuck yeah, dude. We do a little ridge to AE deathless. It only took 2 attempts to AE, which... That's actually kind of a crazy sign for real attempts. Holy shit. But let's continue the run. Really waters my bear. By the way, this is gonna be the second time I've taken a piss break here, but I'm gonna take a piss break here. I gotta. It has to be done.